Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mr. Larry Gordon has called